dearest Lydia, I am writing to inform you that I am taking up a position as butler and tutor in the country house. Now that father is incapacitated, it is my duty to provide for the family. I will send as much as I can of my wages each month. Count on me for that. Please let mother know. Yours with affection, Charles.
Excuse me, your ladyship. Lady Charleville.
You understand your position here?
Quite.
This was once a beautiful home. It will be again one day.
Of course. Young master.
Won't be here for some days.
Very good.
Woolsey, I have but one rule. It might sound strange, but you must adhere to it. For your own good.
Of course.
There is a room on the upper floor of the castle, at the top of a set of stairs. You must never enter that room, no matter what you see or hear. Do you understand?
I do, your ladyship.
I must impress upon you. Under no circumstances are you to go into that room.
Yes, your ladyship. My apologies, your ladyship.
If you are searching for a duster, you should find one upstairs.
Thank you, your ladyship. Hello? Your lordship.
Hello?
Your ladyship, are we alone here?
Quite alone.
Until the arrival of his lordship.
That is correct.
I thought I heard...
Heard what, Wolsey?
Nothing. The wind, that's all. Sorry to disturb your ladyship.
We are all here to serve, Wolsey. Don't question what I say. Stick to the rules and we shall get along just fine.
Yes, your ladyship.
Lord Charleville, I'm Miss Porter. I'm to be the governess for your young daughter.